Lady Artemis.
Hey, you take care of yourself, all right?
I'll make every strike count. Let's go meet Master Chaos.
You chose to visit me again within these darkest reaches of the Earth, as I in turn now choose to offer you the means to alter your reality.
Life treating you all right, I take it, Prince. Not to worry.
Thank you, mate.
Fine.
Time to break you to bits.
You're looking somewhat stronger than before there, little nephew. But you're much too scrawny still, to be quite blunt. So here, let's fatten you right up.
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle?
There, satisfied.
She is, Father. Fists. cleaned up some of Charon's wares. I'll pay for that. What else we got? Set of choices then.
I suppose that this was unavoidable.
You're still in one piece, man.
For you, Red Blood. I like dying.
Breakers. More coming. Come on out.
Get out of here.
That's about to change. You got my guarantee.
Faster than ever.
Mm-hmm.
it.
My greetings to you, little sprout.
Say hi to Hermes for me. The Mega Gorgon.
You have caused has not escaped my notice.
To kill you once again. More bright swords. Now.
was unadvised. I expected more from the Exalted.
That's that.
You don't mind if I cut in here, Zagreus. All of you, prepare to die again.
If you don't mean me.
For harvesting, young Zagreus.
I see.
from Zagreus.
The whims of our kind are unpredictable, my kin. But you shall find responses to such acts to be the definition of consistency.
He won't like this.
Mysterious, let's vanquish this blackguard.
Shade. Which one? Okay. So close.
much.
I'm back. Cheers, mate. This time. Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here? This one, I guess. A different set of choices. Should be able to get back through here. Oh, Cerberus.
Which tunnel?
Try this way.
Hey, Voldy.
Coming right up.
Thank you for that. Thank you.
Meat boy?
Here's the fee. Delicious.
Thus has the prince again persuaded fearsome Cerberus to get out of his way.
Thank you, boy. You ready for another go?
You have circumvented all of my security measures again, but can you get through me? Heed me, wretches, on my authority.
Someone very sore right now.
Mine. Wow, a sturgeon.
The master of this realm, Lord Hades, states that death is inescapable. There is considerable credence to his claim.
I did it, I think. Should visit the head chef. Give me the current special. Look at what I caught, Chef. We're settled up.
I have to speak with you in private, Zagreus. Urgently. Let's see now. It's fortunate that matter is resolved. I'll see you out there then.
Let me have it already, boyo. No holding back.